dumbbell bicep curls, reciprocating. Assume the dumbbell bicep stance with the feet right beneath the hips, knees slightly bent, core engaged. And reciprocating just means both arms are moving but in opposite directions. As one goes down, the other goes up. Remember with the bicep curl, you don't need to go much higher than 90 degrees to squeeze that bicep all the way. No need to go all the way up to your shoulder. Okay, so as one goes down, the other goes up.